All right, that was magnificent. You guys think they did a good job? They were acting before their lines. You know what? You stood out. You had a little extra pizzazz going. Come on over here to this X. What's your name?
Jennifer.
Jennifer, we're going to do this next exercise, and everybody's going to be a part of it. We're going to come. Jennifer, are those your folks over there? This is going to be great. You guys have to take the front. We're going to call this Jennifer's Death Scene. Does that sound awesome? Here's what's going to happen. You're going to attack me, maybe zombie-like, kind of slowly, and I'm going to shoot you with an invisible poisonous dart. Jennifer, it's going to land right there in your neck. When it does, the poison goes through your body and it makes you feel really weird and scary. In fact, it turns you into a scary zombie-like creature, and I want you to stagger over this way and make scary sounds and maybe scary faces and scare all these folks. When she comes over here, you guys are going to scream with terror. And Jennifer, you're going to go over this way, okay? And make sure you see your folks over there, all right? And you scare them with scary sounds and scary voices. You guys scream with terror as well. She's going to come back towards us. When she does, we're going to hit her with 1,000 more poisonous darts, all right? When that happens, that's your big moment, all right? I need you to go big or go home. And maybe even before you die, you might scream, "Why me?" And then you die right there on that mark, all right? Die softly, it's real concrete. Come on over here, Jennifer. This is going to be so great. Get into character and action! Right there in the neck, Jennifer goes. Now I want you to wander over this way, staggering and making scary sounds. Good, Jennifer! Come on over this way and scare these folks over here as well. They're terrified! She's coming back towards us! Let her have it! Here we go, Jennifer. Nice and big. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's your death? What's your line? Jennifer's death scene! That was incredible. Take a bow. One more time. Jennifer's death scene right there. Like that all my days in Hollywood. That was cool. There's going to be a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Really nice work. It's time to meet your co-stars, all right, you guys? You saw him fall from the ceiling just a little while ago. Let's hear it again for Mr. Manny Sanfelice. Thank you, guys. That was here now. He was lucky and talented. Miss Devin has a grand. All right, you guys, this is going to be so much fun. We're going to need to use all these acting exercises for the scene now we're going into, all right? We're going to give you some props. Some emotions. You know, the bad guys come onto the scene. Let's practice how we would react when the bad guys come. Let's do a big ooh. 1, 2, 3. Ooh. Pretty good, pretty good. Now that you guys all are actors, let me hear you go ooh. Good. One more time here. What's your line? Good job. That was brilliant. All right, now, we're all going to go into Cairo. I need a thumbs up that you guys are good to go, paying attention, good to go into Cairo. Hello on the end, would you like to go to Cairo? Good job. All right, turn around, follow me in the yard into Cairo. Hey, boss.
Yes, Thomas.
We're ready for you.
You're right there, guys. Check your stunts. Let's get this in one. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the stunt coordinator and the director on the second unit. Give a warm hello to Mr. Robert Herrick.
Hi there. Good afternoon. Good to see you. Thank you, Thomas. Welcome to the set. I'm happy you joined us here this afternoon. You know, I have to tell you, one of the great things about the Indiana Jones films is that most of the stunt and the action sequences were shot old school. It means they were shot live in front of the cameras. That's what we do here. It's thrilling. It can also be very dangerous. But if you've seen those movies, you know it looks great on film. Enjoy. It's good to see you.
Last look at the extras, boss.
Camera work first with Kevin. Let me do that, all right?
Copy that.
All right, Kevin, what you got?
Hey, thanks, boss. I got two camera shoots going for you here. Camera A to my left, B's going to be to our right. Both are going to start off on wide. Now, B's not in place, boss, but you can see it is on the dolly. We're moving it right now.
Yeah,
we're going to come in center with that one, follow the action just like you wanted. Camera A, on the other hand, we got to change to 36 frames per second instead of the usual 24. Boom up and get all your slow motion effects. Yeah, I promise you'll get that high fall
Love
slow
it.
Motion. And one more move with B again. A little bright center here, boss. We're going to slide into a three-quarter shot. Get a little tighter on that kidnap for us.
I love those two tracking shots, Kevin. Look very dynamic. Thank you. It's good work. Appreciate it. Ladies and gentlemen, my DP on the second unit, director of photography, Kevin Morgan.
Hey,
good. Hey, Kevin. Manny, it sounds great. How do you feel about those changes I made in the whip sequence?
I feel good about them.
All right, you're a pro. Let's put it in. Okay, Devin, come over here since you're both here. Let's just review the top of the scene. You're both going to be casually shopping here in the Cairo marketplace. When the scene begins, it's already casual, Manny, at first. Now, you both enter from around the clothes racks. You have any questions at all? All right, go to one when Thomas likes to sit down. Okay, background actors, hello there. Good afternoon. I'm Mindy and my extras. Look at you. You look terrific, all of you. Thank you for helping me out today. Big job ahead of you. I know you're a small group, right? But the next couple of scenes, you have to represent for me here the entire population of Cairo. Love that energy. Keep it up. Go stay with them, Mindy.
The whole scene,
though. That's a great idea. All right, good luck, guys. Have fun out here. Thomas, lock it down. Let's go.
We're locking it down. I need a thumbs up. You guys are all good. My background artiste, good to go over here. India Marion, good. Thumbs up. Got a stunt team ready. Cameras running.
Ready to stand by, Tom.
Right on set, please. Roll cameras.
Cameras are rolling. And speed.
Common 16-124 Apple, the Cairo counter, take your mark.
Playback, background, and action.
Thank you.
set up quickly for this pickup shot. Thomas, that truck is going hot. The set needs to be locked down.
Copy that, boss. All right, let's get that truck back to one, please, and that truck will be hot. The only folks near that truck are my driver, my effects, and my Mary, and everyone else 30 feet back for safety, please. Mindy, you guys are doing fantastic. 30 feet back for safety. We've got explosives coming up. All right, got them all set up here, boss.
All right, thank you. Manny, watch your continuity here. You just shot the swordsman, and this pickup shot on action. Go into your shoulder roll. Take that sniper out again, okay? All right, Zach, he's coming at you again on action. Be prepared. It's a good high ball. All right, Devin, it's time. Let's get you back in the truck. Steve has his truck, as you know, loaded with explosives. Do your thing. Hold on tight. Get out fast. That goes for you too, PK. All right. All right, Thomas, call.
All right, all my extras. Mindy, you guys good over there? Thumbs up. Zach on the roof, you good? Camera's ready?
Ready, stand by, Thomas.
Copy up. Quiet on the set, please. Roll cameras.
Cameras are rolling and speed.
Thomas, 6126 Apple, the camera pickup shot, take one mark.
Truck is hot.
Devin, this is it. You ready?
Let's do it.
Background, action. Set today, special effects supervisor, demolitions expert, Steve Fabian.
Hello.
Steve. I know you're busy. Just take a quick moment. Tell our guests a little bit about the dangers of working with explosives.
When you work with explosives, it's dangerous.
Saying work with explosives can be one of the more dangerous stunts, but I bet you'd be surprised to learn more stunt people get hurt doing fight routines more than any other stunt. Now, fight sequences are complicated. You've seen that today already. It takes a lot of timing and practice, coordination to really make it look like you're hitting someone. You know what? Let me show you. Let me give you a demonstration. I got a little time with this new setup. Mindy, I'm going to borrow one of my background actors for a fight demonstration, please. You've got a great group. I appreciate you all very much. I do. But you know what? I'll take this gentleman right here on the end. Are you willing to help me out, sir? Follow me. Let's give this gentleman a round of applause. Everybody will encourage him to come on out here and help me out. Good. What's your name? Alejandro. Where are you from, sir? From Mexico. Nice to meet you, sir. Hang tight for me. Thomas.
Yeah, boss.
Grab one of my guys that can really throw a punch.
Copy that.
Hey, Rich.
Yeah. Boss wants you to punch that guy.
Alejandro, we're going to do a simple fight demonstration. Put your fists up like you're going to fight someone. Look as mean as you can. There you go. Turn around. That's the guy you're fighting. Go ahead. That's it. Okay. No. Rich, get ready for the next scene. I'll see you in a few minutes. Thank you. Alejandro, Rich is a little too big for this. I'm going to find someone a bit more your size. Devin.
Yes?
Please. Perfect. Yep. Why don't you do a fight demonstration for me? Very simple one with the guest.
Okay.
Let me introduce you to this gentleman. He's from Mexico. His name is Alejandro. Alejandro, this is Devin. Devin's going to put you through a very basic fight demonstration. I need to go to the next set of Rachel. Alejandro, listen to Devin. Do what she says. You're in good hands, okay?
Okay, no problem. Hi there. Thank you so much for helping. I'm going to move you over here. I'll make it super easy for you. You're going to stand right there. Just try not to move. I will do all of it, okay? You good? Okay. Alrighty. Well, when we're doing fight routines and taking a punch, it really is just as important as throwing one. Are you sure? Okay. All right, as you guys can see, you really can get hurt if you don't have the right timing. Oh. Okay, I think you might be moving.
No mas, please, no mas.
What? You want your little hat? Okay, here we go. I'm gonna wrap it up. You see, it just takes guts. Coordination. And a real level head.
No. Big sis, right? Say something.
All right, obviously something like this does take a lot of practice.
Or a lot of extras.
Do you want me to try it again?
No, I do not. Help this gentleman up. Him on his feet,
okay,
please.
Okay, hey, sir. Sir.
Face-to-face with an iron-fisted mechanic played by my stunt actor. This is Rich Diedrich. Oh, Rich, awesome. Rich, explain to the guests the difference between a stunt actor like yourself and stunt doubles. Manny, Devin, come up here and help him out, please.
You got a boss, what you see is a stunt actor actually playing the part of the German mechanic throughout the next scene, which means no one would double for me because I do all my own stunts, which is a little different than being just a stunt double like Manny.
Well, guys, as a stunt double, it's my job to make you believe that I'm Harrison Ford.
And that I'm Karen Allen.
That's right. Big stars like Harrison Ford and Karen Allen can do their own stunts, but sometimes the risk of injury is just too great. If a big star gets hurt, they can shut down this entire production. Now, if Rich gets hurt, we just find somebody else. Besides, if Harrison and I do our jobs right, even our own friends will have a hard time telling us apart.
All right, let's talk over a change, please.
You know, Manny, there's one big difference between you and Harrison Ford.
What's that, Rich?
$200 million.
It's okay, Manny. It's a lot more than that. Devin, here we go. The gunner on the hill, Zach is going to fire down on you. You're going to panic, get the controls, go in circles all like we rehearsed. I want to get the action between these guys a little quicker. Use your machine gun on the first revolution. First time around, take them out.
You got it.
Guys, I'll have to remind you how much firepower we deal with out here. Stay sharp, hit your marks, and be careful like Thomas Gollum.
All right, let's go to places, please.
Folks, this last scene is the culmination of all the effects that you've seen so far. And you know, one thing is certain here, what you're about to watch would not be possible without the collective effort of the entire cast and the crew working together as a team to get the shot and create what we like to call here on the Indiana Jones set, a little bit of movie magic, right? All right, lock it down, Thomas.
Zach, you good? Effects ready, Stevie?
All set, Tommy.
Cameras ready.
Ready, stand by, Tom.
All right, quiet on the set, please. Roll cameras.
Cameras are rolling, and speed.
Common 63, Charlie doesn't quite take my mark.
Playback!
Action!